This story is about the consequences of the vices, irascibility and indifference, and the virtue of calmness.
I don't see why I have to chill. She's the one.
You're the one that posted this.
Okay, that was for a reason. She was doing some stupid. I had to post her. She needed
Instagram.
Everyone needs to see what kind of person she is.
Now we're all.
I'm telling you right now, at this party, I'm gonna beat her.
Ladies, okay. Ladies, watch it. Watch your language. Quiet.
Okay. This Saturday, just watch it. I'm gonna come up on her. Okay. And I'm just gonna. Ooh, I'm so ready.
Okay.
Me like you didn't just totally
the other day? I didn't do anything.
You ruined my soccer career.
You
know
yourself.
How much that meant to me?
You ruined it for yourself.
You're just mad that I had to expose you because you were hoeing around.
You ruined
That's what
it
you really
yourself.
Oh.
Whoa, man, back up.
Why are you in the house?
I'm looking for the man who's in an altercation.
There's nobody here. That was me. I was in the fight.
Partner, take
it
away.
I have a reason for it,
take
too.
Her
I
away.
Have an excuse. You can't put me away. I'm going to come right back out because I didn't do anything wrong.
No.
Guys, what happened to Kerry?
Honestly, it doesn't even matter.
Yes.
It has nothing to do with me. Like, she needs to deal with her consequences. It is what it is.
She'll learn from her mistakes. It's all over now. It doesn't matter.
How sad.